doing? Come on, let's go back.
You know, Geppetto's awfully worried about you.
Pinocchio, stop fooling around. This is no time for games.
But Sora, I thought you liked games. Or are you too cool to play them now that you have the Keyblade?
Riku? What are you doing here?
Just playing with Pinocchio.
You know what I mean. What about Kairi? Did you find her?
Maybe. Catch us, and maybe I'll tell you what I know.
Come on!
Thank you.
Come on!
still care about that boy. He has all but deserted you for the Keyblade and his new companions, after all.
I don't care about him. I was just messing with him a little.
Oh, really? Of course you were. Beware the darkness in your heart. The heartless prey upon it.
Mind your own business.
Riku! What's the matter with you? What are you thinking? Don't you realize what you're doing?
I was about to ask you the same thing, Sora. You only seem interested in running around and showing off that Keyblade these days. Do you even want to save Kairi?
I do.
You up for this?
No problem. Let's do it.
Help!
Come on!
Pinocchio! Pinocchio! Please, give me back my son!
Sorry, old man. I have some unfinished business with this puppet.
He's no puppet. Pinocchio is my little boy.
He is unusual. Not many puppets have hearts. I'm not sure, but maybe he can help someone who's lost theirs.
Wait a minute. Are you talking about Kairi?
What do you care about her?
Thank you.
Fire! Fire! Let Pinocchio go, Riku!
A puppet that's lost its heart to the Heartless. Maybe it holds the key to helping Kairi. How about it, Sora? Let's join forces to save her. We can do it together. What? You'd rather fight me? Over a puppet that has no heart?
Heart or no heart, at least he still has a conscience.
Conscience?
You might not hear it, but right now it's loud and clear. And it's telling me you're on the wrong side!
Then you leave me no choice.
Pinocchio! Pinocchio!
Kimini, I'm not gonna make it.
Oh!
I guess I'm okay!
So, Kairi's like a lifeless puppet now?
Precisely.
And her heart was...
taken by the Heartless, no doubt.
Tell me, what can I do?
There are 7 maidens of the purest heart. We call them the Princesses of Heart. Gather them together, and a door will open to the heart of all worlds. Within lies untold wisdom. There, you will surely find a way to recover Kairi's heart. Now, I'll grant you a marvelous gift. The power to control the Heartless.
Soon, Kairi. Soon.
Yeah!
See ya! Deep freeze!
Thank you. Hey there! Name's Tigger! T-I-double-G-R. That spells Tigger! Well now, I don't think I've ever seen you before.
Hello, Tigger. You've just bounced my new friend, Sora.
Hey, Pooh! Say, you're looking mighty uncomfy today. Is that some new exercise? Why, bouncing around is a lot more fun!
Well, why do you bounce around so much, Tigger?
Why? 'Cause bouncing's what Tiggers do best! Speaking of which, my bouncing spot has gone and disappeared! So for now, this will be my new bouncing ground! Nobody keeps up with Tiggers! Maybe there's something wrong with my tail.
Bother. Oh, where am I? It's ever so dark in here. Well, it isn't so bad, I suppose. There is plenty of honey.
Thank you.
Nothing to it. Come on, Sebastian.
Ariel, wait! Slow down! Don't leave me behind!
Oh, relax, Sebastian. They don't look like one of them. Right, Flounder?
I don't know. There's something weird about them.
What do you mean? They do seem a little different. Where are you from?
We're from kind of far away. And we're not really used to these waters.
Oh, I see. In that case, Sebastian can show you how we swim around here.
Ariel! King Triton will not like this!
Oh, don't worry.
To self-defense.
Sebastian!
Eh? Class is over! Good luck!
Thank you. Oh!
As I have my trident, I will not tolerate those creatures inside this palace.
Daddy?
Oh, Ariel, when will you listen? It's dangerous out there. Strange creatures lurk outside.
Behold, you swim before the ruler of the seas! Majesty, King Triton!
And who are they?
They helped us fight off those creatures.
They don't look familiar.
We're from an ocean very far away.
Yup, we came to find the keyhole.
The what?
What's that?
Well, it's a...
There's no such thing, certainly not here.
But Daddy...
Ariel, not another word! You are not to leave the palace. Is that clear? Perhaps I'm being too strict. I'm just concerned for her safety.
Of course, Your Majesty. But I must admit, now I'm quite curious about this keyhole.
That need not concern you, Sebastian. Have you anything to report?
Just as you suspected, Your Majesty, they seem to be coming from Ursula's grotto.
I knew it. That sea witch is up to no good again. I see exile from the palace has taught her nothing.
Yes, she poses serious danger.
And I told you to keep Ariel away from such danger, did I not?
Your Majesty, please, I...
Thank you. Those impudent fools will never find the keyhole. But the girl could prove useful, and I've got the heartless on my side. Triton, my old friend, your day is coming.
Come on!
Disobeyed me again. I told you not to leave the palace.
Daddy, no! How could you?
Young man, you're not from another ocean. You're from another world. Aren't you?
Huh?
Then you must be the key bearer.
How did you know?
You may fool Ariel, but you can't fool me. You don't know your dorsal fin from your tail. As the key bearer, you must already know one must not meddle in the affairs of other worlds.
Of course I know that, but...
You have violated this principle. The key bearer shatters peace and brings ruin.
Oh, Sora's not like that.
I thank you for saving my daughter, but there is no room in my ocean for you or your key.
My, my. The poor child suffers such deep sorrow. What a pity. If only there was something we could do. Wait, maybe she can be of some help. Yes, maybe she can be of some help to you.
Who are you talking about?
Oh, she would surely help you. She'd make all your dreams come true.
You called, my dear.
You're Ursula. Well, I was just wondering if...
It's all right. Helping others is what I live for. Let me guess. You wish to see other worlds. That shouldn't be too hard. After all, your new friends came from another world.
What?
But they had special help. That mysterious key. Now, now, cheer up, sweetie. You have something special, too.
Huh?
Now listen carefully.
See ya!
The trident is mine at last! And I couldn't have done it without your help, my dear.
Ursula, no! I didn't want this!
Why not? Aren't you tired of following your dear daddy's orders? Oh, yes. We had a deal, didn't we? Time for a little journey to the dark world of the Heartless.
We cannot find the keyhole. The keyhole is not here.
What? Why, we have company.
I'm afraid you're a little late, handsome.
Daddy!
The trident. We must get it back.
Come on, let's go.
Wait. I'm going with you. My father is hurt and it's all my fault. I have to stop Ursula.
Mm-hmm. That's right. I'm right behind you, Ariel.
Ugh!